Pop lovers are in for a treat on Kapil Sharma's show as Bollywood pop king Dilair Mehndi and his younger brother Mika Singh will grace the show. It's been ages since the singer siblings are coming together. With their contrasting personalities, the brothers will shed light on their relationship. The duo are on the show to promote their upcoming song Soniye. The brothers have chosen the Kapil Sharma show for the debut performance of the song. Apart from Dilair and Mika, crooner Shraddha Pandit has also lent her voice to this Punjabi number. Dilair is known for dishing out evergreen performances like Tunak Tunak, Bolo Tara Ra 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 and a host of other energetic numbers, while brother Mika shot to fame with his song Saavan Mein Lag Gayi Aag. The show is expected to be a laughter riot with reminders of the infamous Rakhi Sawant Mika Singh kiss controversy. We surely can't wait to hear how Soniye fares, can you? Oh, 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 oh,